Genius Brands International has agreed to buy Canadian animation production house WOW! Unlimited Media for roughly $53 million in cash and stock. Beverly Hill-based Genius and Vancouver-based WOW! Are publicly traded on, respectively, the Nasdaq and Toronto exchanges, and shares of both were trending higher Wednesday morning. Genius Brands CEO Andy Heyward said the merger will substantially accelerate financial growth and expansion in the global children's entertainment market. The deal provides it access to various Canadian federal and provincial tax credits, which will allow Genius Brands to transfer its current animation production from China at great savings, he said. WOW! Productions includes Adventure Time, Fairly Odd Parents, Powerpuff Girls, Dexter's Laboratory, Castlevania, Frederator Studios, and Madagascar, A Little Wild, Barbie Dreamhouse, Mainframe Studios. Its CEO Michael Hirsch's track record includes the first Star Wars animated programs, Magic School Bus, Care Bears, Babar, Johnny Test, and Beetlejuice, among others. WOW! Also has a large social media footprint across YouTube, TikTok, and Giphy that will help expand the Genius Brands Kids demo to teens and young adults. WOW! Has over 1 billion views per month on its Frederator YouTube network, with over 2,500 advertiser-supported channels. Content produced by WOW! Will run on Genius Cartoon Channel.